Hi Jan.
Hi Steffen.
What do you have there?
This is our new demo case for the food and beverage industry.
Oh, that's very interesting. Can you show me?
Sure. We have the temperature sensor TRA H61 and C61, as well as our pressure sensor OPTIBAR 3050 for hygienic applications.
Is this gasket to comply with the new EH requirements?
Yes, exactly. It's a peak gasket because with the new EH requirements, it's not allowed to have steel-to-steel connections anymore. So the advantage is if you remove the sensor from the process for recalibration, you just have to exchange the gasket and not the whole sensor anymore. This is really money in your pocket.
This is great. Does this work with this welding adapter?
Yes, exactly. All sensors with G half-inch process connection are compatible with our EH certified adapters, so you can use the whole variety of adapters for your process connection.
What other requirements besides 3A and FDA approvals do we have to look out for?
In the food and beverage industry, it's really important that the sensors can be cleaned properly. Also, a very high accuracy and short response time is important to ensure the same process quality at all times.
So, the thin tip design is to realize fast response times?
Yes, exactly. This is the core element of our new temperature series, together with the optimized PT100 sensor element. With that, we can realize very short response times and a smaller, reduced heat dissipation arrow, which is extremely important, especially in smaller pipe diameters, which are commonly used in the food and beverage industry.
I can see all sensors are available as standard and compact design. Can you tell me more about that?
Sure. The TRA H61 comes with a stainless steel screw cap, and depending on your wishes, you can equip that with a ceramic terminal block or a transmitter. The TRA C61 comes in a compact design with an M12 connector as a standard.
What outputs can you get from the transmitters?
We have a large variety of transmitters, ranging from simple 4 to 20 milliamp transmitters up to hard communication. And even nicer, with the new NFC communication, all you need is to download the OptiCheck app and you can program the transmitter directly from your smartphone.
The compact pressure transmitter series, the OPTIBAR PM3050, has been on the market for a while. What's new about this one?
This one here is a version with a front flush mounted membrane and a 1.5-inch clamp connection. We offer in the compact series here all typical process connections for the food and beverage industry, starting from a nominal diameter of 1 inch, which is DN25. All pipe fittings and process connections are available with the typical 3A and EH certificates. And because of our modular design, we simplify our warehousing and guarantee quicker delivery times.
What is the advantage of the design with these cooling fins?
The cooling fins provide an additional cooling through the enlarged surface. There's a temperature decoupling from the process to the electronics, so you can use the device in process conditions with temperatures as high as 150 degrees C, which is 302 Fahrenheit, even in SIP or CIP cycles.
This sounds like a very good design. What else do our customers need to know about the device?
In particular, the many ways to configure the device are worth mentioning here. This can be done with the LCD display, the two push buttons on the electronics, or also remotely via heart.
Thank you very much for the explanation.